Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm Anmol, and today I'm gonna teach you this makeup look for Eid. You can also carry this look at the day of Raksha Bandhan. Well, the products which I'm gonna use, I'm gonna give every detail of the product in the description box. So please do not forget to check those products. And before moving on to the video, please do subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon so that you may be notified for every video I upload. And please give me a thumbs up if you like the video. Let's move on to the video. So the first step I'm using here is simply with a moisturizer. This is from Aroma Magic. This is Skin Lightening, Vitamin C Skin Lightening Gel, which is suitable for every skin type. And after that, I'm simply moving forward with my primer, which is from Inside Cosmetics, and this is a silicone based primer, which is really good for oily skin because I'm having an oily skin. You can go with any of your favorite primers, but I'm simply loving this primer, which is so affordable and really make your makeup last long. After my primer, I have simply applied my foundation, which is from Milani Cosmetics, and you can see how less I have applied into my face. And please take really good time to blend your foundation. This foundation is really so good that it gives a literally natural finish. I'm in the shade warm beige, and this is literally exact my skin tone shade. But yeah, if I'm I'm recording with my phone, so this might look a little bit lighter, but I'll literally show you the close-up and you will see that it actually looks really good on my face. After that, I will simply apply my concealer, which is from Maybelline Fit Me, and I'm in the shade deep, which is really closer to my skin tone, which is doing multi-purpose. Like, this is hiding a little bit pigmentation and actually highlighting my points, like my nose, my forehead and my chin, and also my under eye area. And after that, I'm setting simply my concealer with a pressed powder with the same damp sponge. This is not dry sponge, this is damp, and it actually sets your concealer, your base, so good. You can use your loose powder or your compact powder, that is totally your choice. And now, after my setting my concealer, I will simply move on with bronzing my face. Like, I'm using contouring palette from Wet n Wild, and I'm simply giving a definition to my face by applying it into my cheekbone, under my jawline, a little bit on my forehead, and contouring my nose also. And then after that, I will simply apply my blusher. Guys, these brushes are so good. I have bought these brushes from a page, Mavya Collection. I'll simply mention it into my description box. Do check out their page for affordable brushes. You can see how lightly I have applied the blusher. I do not like really pinky face. You can see the close-up of my face. Now we will move on further with the eye makeup, and then for that I've simply applied a concealer into my eyelid so that my eyeshadows must look popped out. And after blending my concealer, I'll simply set it with a setting powder. You can apply any of your powders. And then after that, I'll simply do my brows, which is from Miss Claire in the shade dark brown, and I'm simply tracing my actual shape and filling my brows with very light hands. You can see my brows, how natural it looks. Next, I'm taking these two shades. The lighter shade will be as a transition shade, which will be above my crease, and I'll simply blend it very well. And then after that, a little bit darker shade, which I have, second shade which I have taken, I'll take it simply into my outer corner and will take it further to my crease and blend it really well. And then after that, I'll take the darkest shade into my outer corner to define really my eyes so well. And the same shade I will move a little bit further into my crease and blending it so well. After that, I have taken this Maybelline Colossal Kajal. This is really so good. Like I'm using it after so many years, and I think this has changed a little bit its formula. And do not like be specific about the shape into your lash line, because we are gonna further like smudge it with the eyeshadow shade. See, I have taken a champagne shade. I'm diffusing it with my lash line, and a little bit with, you know, I'm just diffusing it with my kajal actually. And then after that, I'm simply I've taken the shade, which is the shade which I use in my outer corner, and yeah, blended it well into my lower lash. After that, I have completed my eye makeup with a mascara. You can see both of the eyes, how beautiful and how fresh this looks. After that, I'll simply move on with my highlighter, which is from Maybelline, and I'll mention its name. I really do not remember its whole name. You can see I have highlighted my cheekbone, my cupid bow, my nose, and then after that I will simply highlight my brow bones. And after that, I'll see my whole face and eye makeup is completed. I'll simply complete my whole makeup look with a lipstick. This is from Darling Isabella, and this cost just ₹185. I really love its formula. It is really so good and really long lasting lipstick, and bought it from a purple.com app. This is actually a dark wine shade, but from my phone it is looking in the shade dark red. I'll simply mention its name, and do check it out in the website of purple.com. So yeah, this is my final look. I have completed my look with a simple pair of earrings. You can wear whatever you want, but yeah, this makeup look can go with any of your outfits, any outfit color. And yeah, please subscribe to my channel once again if you are really liking this video, and if you found this helpful, comment down if you really like this look. And yeah, do not forget to follow me on Instagram, where I update almost every day. And thank you so much for watching. I really love you all. Bye bye, take care.